Hey guys, today I'm doing Ignore the Shark. If you like it, subscribe below. First, fold your paper like this. And then take the part you just folded and fold it to the top. And then turn it around and take that other piece and then fold it. Then unfold it and put your hands to flatten it. And turn it around. Start. First, draw a curved line on the top. And then draw a triangle on the top. Then draw the same curve underneath. Then draw another curve that's smaller below. Then draw another curve down below there. And do the same thing with this curve and the other curve. Now draw two circles here. And then draw a small line circle there. Do the same with this one. Then color the big part in, but leave the small part white. Do the same as the other. Start the inside. Now, draw a line, start from there, all the way goes to there. And then draw a line from there, all the way back to here. Do the same with the other. Then draw another line down here. Then draw spike bits right here. And do the same on the bottom. Then draw dots here, small dots. Then connect the dots to there. And then start from here and draw a small line there. And then draw not like kind of a circle part here, but not a circle part. Then draw a curve line right here. And then draw a small circle there for the fish. And then draw eyes here and the fin on top. Draw another fish right here. And now draw another fish that's facing down. Now draw another fish that's not facing down, facing forwards. Then draw small little bubbles and big, three bubbles. And then start to color. Now first, take red and then color over here. But don't color the whole thing. Now color his whole mouth. Then take pink and color his tongue. Now, take yellow and color the fishes. Then take blue and color the bubbles. Oops. Now take gray and draw lines there. Then color the top part gray, but not the eye. Going out of the line a bit. Then do the same thing here and color the fins too. And curl the teeth. If you do a mistake, it's fine because it's fun to practice and practice it. Now, fold it like that, and then take the top part, and then rah! If you like it, subscribe to our video and press the like button.